to me, it's all about like the spirit of the person. And I know from my own grief experience, like I went to counseling. I lost my daughter, and I went to counseling and after counseling and after counseling, and it didn't do anything for me. I still was in the same part of grief. And finally the counselor says, maybe you need to go back to your own people and to see what's there. So I did come back to my own people, and there's a ceremony that we did. It's the four string ceremony. Some people call it wiping the tear ceremony. And I did that ceremony. I had it done for me, right here in this house, actually. And my mother said before that ceremony was done, you could see the lifting. You could see it lift. And I think it's because we're working at a spirit level, not a mental, the cognitive part, or, you know, not the, you know, not even just at the emotional side, you know, but, or physical, but it's, it was at the spirit level, because that's where the connection is among people, is spirit. And I think the ceremonies help with that spirit part. And so that was able to help me. And since I had that ceremony done, like I've helped others with that same ceremony to help them with their grief. There's something about the songs that are sung that I think it has like a toning effect on the body. And because we have songs for almost everything that we go through in life.